In this EFT news episode, I will show you a lot of new barters and crafts in Escape from Tarkov, so let's check them out. Dear comrades, Ivan the German is back for you guys, and today I'm going to show you a lot of new barters and crafts in your hideout in Escape from Tarkov, and Battlestate Games removed some items for cash. So let's dive into it, and we are going to start with your hideout inside of your lavatory. There's a new craft for a MPPV. You need 2 Triton rigs, 1 cacti and 1 bleach. This is a funny craft because we have this 3 pouched blackish Triton rig and we are bleached that out and we cut them in the middle and tape them back again. That's how we get some more space. It's a funny craft in my opinion. Then you can craft a pilgrim backpack, which is nice for your loot runs or raids, and you need 1 fallen raid pilgrim for the quest. So you need 4 tourist bags. You can loot them from Skef, 1 measuring tape and 1 cordura. Let's continue with the Skef backpack craft. You need 1 MBSS, 1 bottle of water and 1 fleece to get 2 Skef backpacks. And further information, they removed the Skef backpack for cash from Rackman. And last but not least, in your lavatory you have the best craft of all times. You can craft an LZSH out of 1 TK fast, 1 duct tape and 2 Aramid. But guys, be aware, this craft is not worth at all. In your workbench you can craft the broken G-phone for 1 broken G-phone X, 1 broken LCD and the long screwdriver. So this craft is kinda okay. We have this broken G-phone X, let's take the broken LCD and let's put them together and we have this broken G-phone. Perfect. Let's continue with our traders. Let's start with Prepper. With Prepper level 3 you will have this current barter and you need 4 diaries for this level 5 armor. And on top of that you need Prepper level 4 to buy the current for cash. So Skier will give you a Zhuk 3 for 1 cat and 1 pom-pom hat. A very nice barter from Skier's also the SRDQD for 1 Raven, which is very nice because this suppressor is very good, for example the RSS or the SR25. Let's continue with Jaeger. You have this new marquee barter and you need every reserve marked room keys. So what you can do is like use every marked room key on reserve till you have 1 use left, and after that you can make this barter to get a little bit more profit out of it. We also have a new sugar barter. You need 5 Emilia Groutons and you can get 1 sugar out of it. And last but not least, for Jaeger they removed the Skef West for cash trade. From now on you need 1 Slickers to make this barter to get a Skef West. This is a little bit bad because you need some Skef West for quests, and furthermore you can make some cloth out of a Skef West. Peacekeeper has a new barter that you can get the LBT day back for 1 HDD and 1 DVD. Let's continue with Rackman. As I said, they removed the Skef backpack for cash. It's craft or find and raid only. They also removed the attack 2 for cash. It's now barter only for 1 pro kill or 1 sugar, 2 soury and 3 slickers. And from now on you can trade 4 6B3M armor for 1 brand new 6B3M directly from Rackman. It's not that bad if you can save some of them. It's a very good quality of life barter because in my opinion the 6B3M is one of the most armors in the game. For the M1 Rig barter you now need 1 Quas and the 4 Aquamarine, so they added the 1 Quas. Then we have the Barracoot backpack for 1 Dieter helmet, which is one of the most useless items in the game. You can now unbarter it. And the last thing is the AAC PC Rig barter. From now on you need 1 Whiskey instead of the 3 Aramids. The AAC PC is in my opinion one of the best rigs in the game. It's a level 5 rig with a lot of space. It's a great rig. I like this barter. You should definitely consider playing the AAC PC rig. So what do you think about the new crafts and changes? And I'm sorry that my camera died, but I wanted to finish this video as quick as possible that you can get this news as soon as possible. And as always, don't forget to like this video to show the world we Germans can at least something. Even with my dead camera, I would really appreciate it to show it to the world out there. See you next video, guys. Bye.